Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to delete or unpublish your Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to log in into your Wix account and then open your Wix dashboard. And as you can see, this is my website, and now I'm going to delete or unpublish this website. So I'm clicking on site action and now click on move to trash. So we can't directly delete any websites. So all you have to need to delete or unpublish any Wix website, just click on move to trash. Click on move to trash. So my website has been unpublished now. And to republish your website, you have to enter this URL manage.wix.com/account/sites and now click on trash, and here you will get your trust website. To republish the website, click on restore site and click on restore. So here you can see the site has been successfully restored. So this was how we can delete or publish our Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.